Hello everyone, I hope you're doing well, all the students and working professionals who are watching this video. There's something very interesting and important I want to discuss today. So without further ado, today I'll be talking about how one can build a very strong network on LinkedIn. Now you might wonder that we already might know that how to navigate around LinkedIn and how to create a network. We all know that, absolutely, and you might be right at that. But there's certain nuances of LinkedIn that are really important, and now more than ever, it is important to have an online presence. So first I'll speak from a perspective of a student and how they can build a network on LinkedIn. More often than not, the students I come across and I discuss and speak to them, they are like, we don't really have a LinkedIn platform or we haven't created an account yet. For simple reason, they might be like, we're just students, we haven't started working, we are not in the professional world right now, we don't have to. To be very honest, class 10 and 11 is the right, the high school, to be honest, is the right age to create a account on LinkedIn for the very simple reason. This is the time you start, you know, looking at universities, start reaching out to people on internship. This is the time. And to be very honest, now that we're stuck at home during this time and we are not able to reach out and meet people and network that way. So the best way to network and start communicating is through LinkedIn. That's one of the most professional virtual networks. The best way is to create a profile, update your marks, update your school details, all the activities you've done. For a student, it works very differently. To be very honest, it can be just be a replica of your CV, and CV is something very important as well, which I'm sure you all know about. The idea is you create a replica of that on your LinkedIn. I know it, don't keep it as detailed, but mention whatever is important, because even if I am a university professor, a university admission officer, and you connect with me, I can at least, you know, browse through your profile. And you never know, it might be your dream university, be it in India or abroad, and a person comes across your profile, they might just remember your name if they came across a particular thing. Update everything you've done, be it your certifications, your academic qualifications, your voluntary work, all of that matters. Now, most importantly, for students who are already in college and who are actually just got into the working profession, into the professional sphere and started the professional journey. Now, this is a very important thing for you, because this is, you are the core audience of LinkedIn. You are the people who are reaching out. So what do you do? Simple reason, what you can do is update your CV, update your details about your academics, your career goals, what do you like, what do you prefer, follow the people who might be from a similar industry. For example, if I want to work in management consulting, I'm a third year or second year BCom honors or BBA student or a management student or a finance student. What do I do? The best course would be I would follow and reach out, send requests to all the professionals working in the industry who are senior professionals or who are recent graduates who are working in the industry, or seniors from college or school who might be doing really well right now. Reach out to them, follow them on LinkedIn, see what kind of career trajectory they've had. You might message them politely, reach out to them and be like, it's great connecting with you. And to be very honest, one thing is really surprising. Students tell me that, you know, we send out 100 requests, nobody accepts it. It's fine. To be very honest, in your career, you need one right person to recognize you and acknowledge the work you've done. And that's it. That is all the opportunity you will need. But you have to reach out. In the worst case scenario, the answer can be no, right? So students and professionals who are listening to this video, it's important to try, because the answer will always be no till you try. And what is the harm? You have nothing to lose. You at least made an effort. Even if the person doesn't reply, they are still your connection. And it matters in a major way. For example, if someone from my network is a graduate from Harvard and I'm willing to apply to Harvard for my master's or undergrad programs, you know, just having that person there, maybe that person was really good in academics during that year, or the person is a very reputed alumni or something like that. That person can always write me a reference, or, you know, someone from the admissions team sees my LinkedIn presence and be like, oh, this person knows him. Maybe they can reach out to them about you. Even if you don't know them, that's fine. But what if you have had one conversation with them on LinkedIn or connected with them over email? This always helps. So LinkedIn has a major way, and this is all the more important. It's important for you to keep updating your profile every day and adding something to your, be it certification, skills. Why do you think there's so many certifications that lure students by saying that you can add this on LinkedIn? Simple reason, because LinkedIn is the platform to be on. Right now, there's a very interesting startup called The Leap Club that's exclusively for women as a networking platform, doing amazingly well, because it's all about creating a presence. So that way you need to show that you are present online, you have a viability, you have a credibility. Now, if the people are interviewing you for jobs or colleges, they don't see online presence, they will be very skeptical, because they don't know who you are. You can't be a ghost in this digital era. And when the world is going virtual and digital, that is where you belong. So I hope this was able to shed some light on how LinkedIn can help you out and how you can create a presence there. If there's anything else you would want to know about your careers, how to make a profile and how to build your LinkedIn presence or anything else in the professional sphere, you can always reach out to us at hello@mindler.com. Thank you so much.